Good evening. How's everyone doing tonight? You guys have to do better than that. How are you guys doing tonight? Much better. Much better. Listen, I'm really excited. I'm really excited. The students are excited. I want to thank, most importantly, our parents for supporting the arts. You know, a lot of times students are great at athletics programs or academics, but tonight we're going to showcase a lot of the arts out there. The dancing, the singing, all that kind of stuff. The best that I can do is I can maybe once in a while play the kazoo, but I'm not talented at all when it comes to the arts. So before we get started, let's give all of our contestants tonight a nice round of applause. But tonight would not be possible without people, of course, our middle school staff. Let's give our nice round of applause to our middle school staff. We have Mr. Al back here, our supervisor. Let's give her a nice round of applause. And of course, joining us tonight, we have our superintendent with us, Dr. Pryor. Let's give her a nice round of applause. Setting the mood and the tone for the whole evening. We're going to have a lot of fun tonight. Before I introduce to you the Masters of Ceremonies, we're going to start out with our first act, introducing Mr. Dockney, Miss Jarbo, and Dr. Pry with our first act. Come on up. Tonight. Our judges, would you please stand? Our judges for this evening. Here, quick. From my right to my left, starting out with Miss Ryan. Let's give her a nice round of applause. Science teacher. Miss Bremner, language arts. Performer and teacher, Mrs. Jarber for language arts. Certainly language arts is being represented tonight, Miss McCanty. Social studies, Mr. Dockley. And a very important role, our school resource officer, Mr. Elliott. Officer Elliott. Thank you for being here. So before we call out our masters of ceremonies, I want to let you know, each of the performers tonight will be judged in four different categories. Number one, talent ability. Number two, crowd appeal. Number three, creativity. And number four, their overall presentation. During each of the performances, they'll be tallying the votes and tallying the scores. And at the end, they have a very difficult task to add up those scores. So before I go any further, let's hear for our masters of ceremony. Come on up. Let's introduce them. Our president and vice president for the class, seventh grade class. Introduce yourself.
Miracle.
Last name, of course.
Brown.
Nice round of applause for her.
Zaniah Terry.
Zaniah Terry, let's hear it for her. And I'm sorry, boys, I'm giving you my back here. And our boys, our eighth grade class president.
Max Shirley.
Max Shirley. Vice president.
Anthony Cole.
So who should I hand the mic to, the eighth graders or the seventh graders? Seventh grade? Upperclassmen. Eighth grade.
So first up, we have the dynamic Dylan duo. Listen up, Dylan King and Dylan Gabriel.
Hello, everybody. We just had a few things to say before we started off. We're dedicating this little thing we're doing to Miss Shivers because she's our favorite band teacher. And we prefer to be called the Raging Icicles.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take you back on the beat, boy, I got the flame. I don't let you pop that bullshit, I did it back in the city. is Hannah Monninger, singing Into the Unknown from Frozen 2.
Thank you.
up, we have Max Heisler performing an original guitar melody.
Can you make it 4 or 5?
Can I add a chicken?
biggest conviction of that is freshly fried. And Crispo, can you ask what they put inside of that Sprite?
Is your ice cream machine working for? I really lose my mind. Is it really broken? Cause I feel like y'all be lying.
And I hope you got my order, cause you only get one time. But please don't get it wrong, cause we got breakfast on our mind. Yeah, we got breakfast on our mind. We got breakfast on our mind. We got breakfast on our mind.
Give it up for them again. Next will be Kaylee Hanna performing Fade to Black on piano.
Thank you. Montenegro, Belgium, Norway, North Macedonia, Finland, Denmark, Serbia, Vatican City, Portugal, Sweden, Romania, Austria, Croatia, Switzerland, France, Albania, Monaco, Luxembourg, Liechtenstein, Germany, Slovakia, Latvia, Czech Republic.
United Arab Emirates, Seychelles, Malawi, Madagascar, Solomon Islands, Tajikistan, Luxembourg, Micronesia, Algeria, St. Vincent and the Grenadines, Kyrgyzstan, Trinidad and Tobago, Palau, Switzerland, Saudi Arabia, Eswatini, San Marino, Cyprus, Liechtenstein, Latvia, Eritrea, Maldives, Georgia, Estonia, Lithuania, Bhutan, Ethiopia, Brazil, Vanuatu, Mongolia, Comoros, Togo, Uganda, Gibraltar, Tonga, Suriname, Guyana, South Korea, Antigua and Barbuda, Philippines, Libya, Zimbabwe, Peru, Kosovo, South Sudan, Hungary, Uruguay, Finland, Tunisia, Andorra, Iran, Iraq, Slovenia, Slovakia, Kenya, South Africa, Iceland, Denmark, Norway, Pakistan, Haiti, Bahrain, Liberia, Burundi, Panama, China, Ivory Coast, Sri Lanka, Italy, France, Sierra Leone, Botswana, Greece. This is not a country. Cape Verde, Yemen, Syria, Cuba, Gabon, Mauritania, Singapore, Romania, Grenada, St. Lucia, Brunei, Bangladesh, Morocco, Rwanda, Angola, Australia, Myanmar, Senegal, Tanzania, Bulgaria, Nauru, Dominican Republic, Portugal. Okay, and that's all the flags. I was gonna do all of them, but that was moral, you guys.
Hello? I'm Joseph Lau.
And I'm Mr. Five Viruses.
And we are the Rubik's Cubers. You ready?
I'll start with the 3x3. Classic.
Thank you. 34 seconds. 34 seconds, 3x3. Seconds, 2x2. 24 seconds, pyramids.
Give it up for them again. Alright, next, we got the man, the myth, the legend, and the skibbity Rizzler, Christopher James Ballin.
Hello?
Good evening.
Bacon and eggs walk into a restaurant, okay, here. The host says, we don't serve breakfast. I failed math so many times at school, I can't even count. Why couldn't the leopard play hide and seek? Because he always, because he's always spotted. What's stranger than seeing a catfish? Watching a fishbowl. Why did the football player hire a lawyer? He needed help with his defense. I tell you a pizza joke, but it's a bit too cheesy. I was addicted to the Hokey Pokey, but then I turned myself around. Did you hear about the kidnapping at school? It's okay, he woke up. Did you hear about the math teacher that plowed a field? He used a protractor. Get it? A protractor. Did you hear the one about the messy bed? Yeah, I made it up. A dad said, can I see your report card, son? I'm not reading that. My friend thinks he is smart. He told me an onion is the only food that makes you cry, so I threw a coconut at his face. This one's a real dookie. Why did the skibbity toilet cross the road? There is the Ohio skibbity queso kaisen at A teacher asked his students to use the word beans in a sentence. My father grows beans, said one girl. My mom cooks beans, said a boy. And the third student spoke up and said, we're all human beings. And here's the, if number two pencils are so popular, why are they still number two? Last one. Dad said, can I see your report card, son? Son replied, I don't have it. Dad said, why? Son, I gave it to my friend. He wanted to scare his parents. That's it.
Piano.
song is just for Miss P. Yeah, just for Miss P.
Give it up for them one more time. Next is the greatest showgirls, Jessica Conover and Ava Forrester, singing and dancing to the other side.
Come on, man.
I can cut you free out of the treasure balls you keep in. So trade that typical for something colorful. And if it's crazy, live a little crazy. You can play it sensible, a king of conventional, or you can risk it all and see. And don't you wanna get away? Feet may fail. my faith will stand. So I will call upon your name and keep my eyes above the waves. When the oceans rise, my soul rests in your embrace. Pride of wars, and you are mine.
MCs tonight. Nice round of applause. Let's give all our performers a nice round of applause. All of our students. The old and outstanding job. These guys are here. You guys have a hard task to accomplish. Are you guys ready for the winners? We gotta do better than that. Are you guys ready for the winners? Well, before we get to the winners, let's call out our stage crew. Miss Shivers, where's she at? Bring her out. Miss Parent, come on out, Miss Parent. Nice job. Thank you for coming out. Where's Miss James? Is Miss James out there? Right up here, Miss James helping out. Let's give her a nice round of applause. And I want to call up especially this time Miss Trendro. Let's give her a nice round of applause. She actually is our producer and director for tonight's show, so thank you so much, Christina. You did a beautiful job. Tonight would have been impossible. It wouldn't have been possible without you. So keep up the good work. Excellent job. We have Miss Iosia back there, our high school crew. Audio, sound, lighting, thank you. And of course, our school photographer, Mr. Cimino. Let's give him a nice round of applause. Students, now's a good time to use your cell phones. Call mom, call dad, call your aunt or uncle to pick you up, because I have to go out after this. All right, now let's give a nice round of applause once again for our judges. Miss Ryan, Miss Bregner, Miss Jargo, Miss McCanty, Mr. Dotty, and our school resource officer, Officer Elliott. Now, just to let you know, third place is going to be $50. You get the money, whoever the winners are, on Monday. Second place, $75. And first place, $100. Give me a nice round of applause. Mr. Elliott, I should have brought my glasses up here. I'm sorry. So we're going to start from three.
Am I right, guys?
Third place. Drum roll. Drum roll. Is it Max Higler? The Schuyler sisters, come on out. Come on out. Congratulations, kid. Good job, girls. Good job. Good job. City money, good money. And a special loud drum roll for first place. again, on behalf of the entire staff, all of our judges, our superintendent, the Board of Education, our Central Regional Middle School staff, thank you for being here. Have a good night, drive home safely, and enjoy the rest of your weekend.